We always suffer from the blemishes, whether it's because of pimples, acne, or it's because of some hormonal problem, or maybe we are not able to take care of our sun protection. So prevention is important. When we start is the sunscreen application. You should apply sunscreen when you step out from your house for any work, and especially you can use the umbrella or a brim, wide brim hat also to prevent the sun exposure. Second, have the lot of as I said, vitamin C fruits and vegetables, for example oranges or amla, which is helpful in preventing the pigmentation, as well as they are anti-aging. So important part is, after you come back from remove, always applies the after sun care cream and vitamin C serum and vitamin E serum been prescribed by dermatologist to take care of the effects of the sun, as well as to maintain the blemishes under control.
For more such videos, log on to onlymyhealth.com.